we had a lot of friction between us. There was quite a few things that happened behind the scenes that people don't know about.
I remember saying a couple of things to him, like, you know, you're not in your backyard anymore.
You know, when somebody fills that space, two people can't. That's when tension happens.